My character is called Nick. He's a friend of Jack's, of Himesh's, before the accident happens, before the whole Beatlemania becomes apparent. He's a bit of a moron.
A funny, a lovable moron.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so.
Yeah, he definitely came across as that.
Do you think so?
Absolutely.
Haven't
seen it? It's amazing.
Is it good?
It's amazing. It is the blockbuster film of the summer. The feel-good film of the summer.
Amazing. That's amazing. Great. Well, I can't wait to see it. I'm so excited.
Your bit's also very good.
Sweet. Yeah.
What was the highlight of working with Danny Boyle and Richard Curtis and Himesh and Lily, obviously?
Oh, that's such a good question. I mean, sort of all of it. I know that's such a boring answer, but it was just amazing from beginning to end.
It looked pretty sunny where you were filming too.
It looks
sunny. Is that not true?
I think part of it is the magic of cinema. I think we had some good weather as well. And I mean, we're traveling around parts of the country, Suffolk and Norfolk, that I hadn't visited much before. So that's...
Which is where Richard Curtis lives, right?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. So
show you some secret hideaways.
Couldn't possibly say.
You could tell me, but you'd have to kill me, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
What are you working on next?
Currently filming a show called The English Game for Netflix, which is a new Julian Fellowes drama about football in the 19th century.
Very different.
Oh, very different indeed. I mean, I still hopefully play a sort of lovable moronic character. So really enjoying that.
Do you have a favourite Beatles song?
Yes. I think my favourite Beatles song is You Never Give Me Your Money.
Ooh, controversial. I like it.
Yeah? Do you know it?
I do.
Yeah.
I've been actually listening to more and more Beatles songs since I watched it.
What's your favourite?
It's so tough. It's really tough to pick a favourite because there's just so many.
Yeah. Go on. If you had to say one.
Yesterday, obviously, because I'm here.
Such a good answer. Yeah.